Hey, Dad.
Hello, sweetheart.
My God, it's freezing down here.
Yeah, it's a hell of a cold snap we're having, but don't worry, I'm quite fine.
Fine? Your lips are blue.
I'm fine. If my lips are blue, it's probably because I was chewing some novelty gum earlier.
You know what? This is crazy. Come upstairs. You can sleep in my office tonight.
Darling, please, I don't need to come upstairs.
You're not freezing.
Well, I admit I was rather cold a few hours ago, but that passed. Now, damnest thing. I just feel sleepy.
There you go.
Sweet Georgia Brown. A chair that turns into a bed. Now I've seen it all.
It's a futon. It's Japanese. You've never seen one of these?
Not as such, no. You gotta handle those Japanese, though. Clever people. Still a mystery to me how we ever got them to surrender in the Second World War.
Well, we did annihilate two of their cities.
True enough. Mystery solved. Well, hello there, neighbor.
Hello. Why do you call me neighbor?
I'm moving him up here for the night. The basement was freezing.
How freezing?
Stop it. All right, Dad. Make yourself comfortable, and if you need anything, you just let me know, right?
I need nothing. Now, you kids run along, do your thing, and forget I'm even here.
Okay, good night. Love you.
Good night.
Douglas, what's your preference incense-wise? Vanilla or musk? So, just to review, I want to order the Deluxe Miracle Wand, the waterproof pen, and three cans of the spray-on hair.
No, yes, it's for a friend.
All right. Thank you for your help, young man. I can expect it on Tuesday. Wow, that's speedy. Where are you located, anyway? Indiana, huh? The Hoosier State. Drenched in sweat.
Me too.
Do we have malaria?
It's boiling in here.
The thermostat is set at 90. He's trying to cook us.
No, he probably just got cold at night and couldn't see the numbers, that's
all. Oh, come on, he sees exactly what he wants to see.
Whoa, what are you insane?
I'm trying to cool the room down.
We are hot and sweaty and it's 10 below out there, that's how people die.
I need to open a crack.
Fine, I'll make some coffee.
Oh, God. It's 6:30. I haven't been up this early on a Saturday since I was 2.
Even then, I was annoyed.
Morning, neighbor. Oh, what a beautiful morning. I love these cold, crisp days, don't you, Douglas? You know, when I was a boy, winter time was my favorite time of year. I remember one winter. I couldn't have been more than 8 or 9. No, I was 10. No, I couldn't have been 10. I was in the army. But anyway, there I was at Fort Dix. And they put me...